Punch Buggy, no returns.
Then you're left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you.
The biggest ball of yarn in the country, and nobody's seen anything strange.
I had been hoping that you would give me one reason to stay. Instead, you gave me a thousand reasons to go. Always putting yourself second. You are kicked out. You are pretty. Just let it out. So buckle up. We're in this till the bitter end. Are you going to get too old?
I don't understand. But you will. One day.
You will understand why I did. I didn't.
Last year there was this girl.
Penelope Clark.
You know that we're never getting back together, right?
You know, for weeks, I had been hoping that you would give me one reason to stay.
I love you with all of my obnoxious, selfish, evil heart.
How can I win when I'm always bound to lose? No, and I ain't got no matter where I go, I'm always gonna want you back.
You are not dropping out on me. If I'm right, which I am, our win probability is still at 87%, even after that abysmal rehearsal.
So buckle up. We're in this till the bitter end.
In my head, I think that they have something to do with hope.
My dad chose this job.
Apparently. Are you okay?
I waited for you for years.
I didn't know which version of you was real.
Someone needs to kill me.
Dad?
Hope's dad.
Or tell me that you loved me. I waited for you for years.
I didn't know which version of you was real.
Someone needs to kill me.
Hope's dad.
Or tell me that you loved me.
You're fine, Dana. You're just a little slutty. I have a lot of sex. Son of a bitch. Can I have sex with him? Sex with him.
If you'd like making love at midnight,
no, they all love me as much as I thought.
Well, would you look at the time, as fun as this hurricane of toxic masculinity is.
You got my number, baby. Go ahead and call it up. You got my number, baby. Go ahead and call it up. You got my number, baby. Go ahead and call it up. You got my number, baby. Go ahead and call it up.
You know, I wasn't always the most honest person, but you were the one that taught me the value of being truthful. And the truth.
This is such an honor. It's so nice to know that you all love me as much as I thought you did.
Hey, Sage.
Oops.
I suck at that. Sage.
Oops.
I suck at that.
If you ever need me, just press it and my bracelet with me to you.
A direct result of that bitch Dana's sabotage.
She's dead, Lizzie.
Correction. That dead bitch Dana's sabotage.
They have a lot of sex.
Son of a bitch!
That's me in return. They have a lot of sex.
Son of a bitch!
Lizzie is the best person that I know. You deserve to walk down those steps with me. Why are you quitting?
A personal issue with one of the judges. A direct result of that bitch, Dana's sabotage.
She's dead, Lizzie.
Correction. That dead bitch, Dana's sabotage, costing me the crown from beyond the grave.
Hey! Are we there yet? Hobbit. Hey! Are we there yet?
My dearest Dana told me so much about you before she passed.
All good things, I hope.
Not remotely.
That was my inside voice. Oops. It was making an entrance mockhead.
Punch buggy, no return.
What was that?
Jimmy and me, I will tell you, you thrift store hobbit.
Every time I lose someone, this voice in my head tells me it's your fault. That I'm a cosmic mistake. And I guess I just wanted someone to think that I'm worth staying for.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. So
I wanted you to stay, because I love you.